Appearance for the third suspect accused of killing 14-year-old Sierra Jackson in May on Michael Donald Avenue in Midtown Mobile. Archie Petit is facing a capital murder charge in this case and was denied bond this morning. WKRG News 5's Megan Mackey was in the courtroom for his hearing and talked with his attorneys.
Yeah, his attorneys say this is a very serious charge and they'll be reviewing all the evidence diligently, especially considering he is facing the death penalty.
We don't know any evidence at all, so we really can't comment on what the police do or do not have at this time.
36-year-old Archie Petit was silent as he faced a judge Wednesday morning for the first time since being charged with capital murder in the shooting death of 14-year-old Sierra Jackson. Officers say she was shot several times when she was inside the car with her friends back in May. Petit was in jail for another crime when police say they gathered enough evidence to charge him in this case.
Because it's a capital murder case, there are only two punishments. One is death by injection or life without parole. So those punishments make this the most serious case that we can try in Alabama. So we are definitely concerned about the charge, and that's why every step of the process we want to be able to make arguments and file motions to protect our client's life.
Two other suspects, 18-year-old LaMonye Forrest and a 16-year-old, are also facing charges for Jackson's death. Petit was given no bond Wednesday morning and pled not guilty. Petit will be back here in court next week on August 3rd for his preliminary hearing. Reporting in Mobile, Megan Mackey, WKRG News 5.